Another busy day in the case against Casey Anthony.
We just got new information about a new court date. Holly Bristow is live at the Orange County Courthouse. Holly, what can you tell us?
Well, this next court date is set for next Tuesday at 2 p.m. It's actually going to be a motions hearing. The judge will hear 10 motions and either say okay or deny those. Now, the one that we're most interested in and anxious about is the gag order that would prohibit anyone from the state attorney's office, the sheriff's office, Casey's defense team, and her family from talking to us anything about the case. That motion was filed by the state attorney's office. The rest of the motions that we're going to hear were all filed by Casey's defense team. One of the things that he asked for is every bit of communication that went between the state attorney's office, but the sheriff's office and the body farm in Tennessee. He wants all emails, every bit of evidence, any bit of everything. He also wants access to the hair sample that was taken from Casey Anthony's trunk. All of these things would give the defense as well as the public much more insight into exactly what the state has in their case against Casey Anthony. One more thing that I do want to add that we did get today was the state's list of witnesses that they will be calling to testify once Casey's murder trial begins. There were 82 people on that list, and if you would like to take a peek at it, we have it on our website. That's at myfoxorlando.com. For now, we're live at the courthouse. Holly Bristow, Fox.